first some developments on the south side.
Yeah, the father of the Southport police officer who was killed earlier this week is getting ready to speak to the audience who's gathering. So let's listen now.
Has been amazing. The respect given to all officers by the community has been heartfelt, and all of you that know my son know our loss. Thank you. I'm honored to be here. God bless you.